every blockbuster has one.
Rated R.
The rating system behind most films is turning 50. Now, after years of criticism for being secretive, the Motion Picture Association of America is opening up.
When our ratings are good and accurate, then parents trust us.
Now revealed, the raters are 9 parents watching 2 to 3 films a day, rating them on parental values. Joan Graves has screened more than 12,000 films.
We look at factors like language, sexuality, drugs, violence, thematic material.
Over the last 50 years, nearly 30,000 films have been viewed and rated in rooms just like this one. More than half have been rated R. 16% have come back PG-13. Less than 2% have gotten the most restrictive rating, NC-17.
Critics complain the system is too subjective. The movie Eighth Grade couldn't be viewed by eighth graders without a guardian.
One more week of eighth grade, right?
But tonight, the MPAA says their job is to inform parents, not decide for them, pulling back the curtain on what it sees before you do. Miguel Almaguer, NBC News, Hollywood.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.